The U.S. is not just talking about what it can do, but it's talking to countries in the region how they can help support anything that the U.S. would do, because they'll need overflight rights, they'll need airspace, that type of stuff.